just an incredible story that the Senators were able to complete this comeback all the way back.
The clock never struck midnight, and the Cinderella Sens are headed to the 2015 Stanley Cup playoffs.
A huge fist pump by Dave Cameron, a shake of the hand for Jason Smith. The coaches walk down the tunnel, and the players will celebrate an incredible 2.5 months of hockey, and they get to keep playing. It's an unreal feeling for these players in that pile.
A lot of heroes emerged. A young goaltender, a rookie, two on the road, and Jean-Gabriel Pageau, who not until a couple of months ago was told he was here to stay, scores the game winner. 3-1 the final as we rejoin Dutch.